Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy XIV. A Realm Reborn with...
Hi, it's me, I'm Tiber.
And...
Oh, Perian, I'm here. Let's
and
heal.
The darkness.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Ah, I keep teleporting like that. Your Scheherazade Beretic, I take it. Thanks for helping us out, friend. Oh, now I gotta talk to this guy like he's a goblin. No doubt the Brolard has already informed you, but your task is to enter the Deepcroft and purge it into the Lambs of Dalamud. In case you're unfamiliar with them, the cult emerged shortly before the Calamity to put an end to the Sixth Astral Era. The cultists took the Lesser Moon, Dalamud, for their god, believing that it would deliver them from their devastation. And so they were rather disappointed when Dalamud exploded into 1,000 flaming pieces before it could complete its descent. Now, having seen their god turn to ash, one would think that the cultists might feel moved to question their faith. On the contrary, it only served to stoke the flames of their fanaticism, because they're stupid, and they're cultists. The Lambs of Dalamud are convinced that heretics, that is to say, everyone but them, interfered with the coming of their lord and savior, and that it's now their sacred duty to avenge him. Whatever it is they're doing in the Deepcroft, you may be sure that no good will come of it. For the sake of Gridania and yours at large, put an end to their madness, because we can't just send a freaking army in there!
This is madness!
And now we wait for someone to join us.
Considering the tank and healer Slaughterfeld, that should be easy.
Yep. Alright, you have to do the thing, because you're the party leader.
Yes, I know, I saw space do it.
Well, we're coming!
Oh, I was just playing around, sorry.
Oh.
I got bored.
it's so awesome just how quickly that happens.
I just kind of got bored, okay?
That's what happens when you have the two most hard-to-fill slots open.
I know, sorry, right? Killed. And now I can actually
DPS.
Do the thing.
DPS is the hard
DPS,
to find.
DPS. No, good DPS is hard to find. Right. This one.
This hard.
Alright.
I'm still loading. That's great.
We're short of loading at the cutscene. Oh, we have a kitty! We've got a kitty in the party! Kid, ooh, a pretty kitty.
Oh, whoops.
We're shorter than the cats!
Well, yeah, we're, like, tiny. We're only, like, 5 foot odd. Anything under 6 foot is tiny to me.
Viewing cutscene.
Face didn't get my frickin' buff because he's in a cutscene.
There,
let's,
I'm here now.
Let's try that again.
I almost did it again.
Okay. Tiber.
I always feel it's a good idea to warn people, though sometimes it may backfire.
Oh god, no, I need to find where lightning is, the regular lightning. Oh, there it is.
This spear person is really good at stealing my aggro.
Yeah, Lancers are good at that.
Maybe because she's partially the same idea as you are.
Yeah.
Which, no, she won't be also a tank. She can't be, can she?
No.
She won't also be a tank, but Lancers...
are not as good as it.
Yeah. They're not as good, but they can take a hit.
Yeah.
Just means I'm gonna have to keep my eye on her. No,
I might as well
lose my focus.
I might as well just sit here AoEing essentially for now. When obviously there's two or more.
When can I actually? Oh, I can't use provoke because I'm too low level in this instance.
Yep.
Darn it.
It's kind of annoying.
Had the same thing happen when I was trying to use a higher version of Thunder.
Yep.
Thunder cats.
Oh! Ah, good times. Back in the days when you can run around pointing your short sword at things and calling them ho.
Honestly, Space would be better if you just used standard. not an AoE.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, don't AoE.
I guess for that, yeah, but...
There's not really much point in using AoE.
Yeah, as I said, not enough for that yet, I guess.
Also, not enough damage. You want to burn each individual enemy quickly. We're gonna be juggling the, Why is it you're never the party leader in these things?
Me?
No. Well, period.
Oh.
I mean, you're our party leader. Why aren't you the party leader? These are us, the party leader.
There we go.
Space, don't attack the one that I'm not attacking.
I'm healing the wrong person.
I started attacking this one to start with. Give me a second, I'll just put it to sleep. I mean.
I'm so glad Operion is a decent healer. Space, put on your ice ball.
I was about to, but... yeah.
We're gonna do the coffers, aren't we?
Yeah. We're showing this off for the people of the internet.
Oh, okay.
Space, what did you do?
Nothing. I just,
he didn't
call
anyone, don't worry.
I didn't know you were going over there. That's why he was going, oh, okay.
Thunder! Thunder! Thunder!
Ah, good damage. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry, I got you.
He is, after all, literally the best
DPS at some point.
Now, that's the trick with Thaumaturgist, is actually finding a way to not pull aggro. Yeah, but yeah, if you pull aggro, just instantly switch to ice, and you'll be fine.
Yay!
Wait, what?
The spear person got 3 vials of ether!
If you find yourself,
I like her outfit.
Aggro,
that is Lightning's outfit.
For a bit to drop it.
Our cat girl is wearing Lightning's outfit. I'm pretty sure.
Eh. Now you're going down at a pretty consistent rate. Should be easy to heal you.
The lightning. Perpeterpeter.
Not that big a deal. It's not like this is like an endgame WoW boss where everything has to be absolutely perfect or you're fucked. All of the money. Yay! So Space got 2 vials of ether, which is actually good because apparently ether is rare as fuck.
I can
craft
it.
I don't know. You said something about ether being rare, didn't you?
No, I said it was shit.
Oh.
For lack of a better way of putting
it. Alright, I'm going in!
What are you talking about? The priest? Okay.
Take out the grave diggers.
Come here.
I was gonna go after the same thing that he was attacking, but.
Go after the grave digger on the right first. Plus,
yeah.
Got everything, though.
Grave digger. When you dig my grave, and you make it shallow, so that I can... Oh hey, the priest is dead.
Yeah.
That was easy.
I damaged him. Or...
Oh hey!
Damaged over time.
Demon thing!
I wonder if I'll get a threat wave at any point.
What?
Is that a what?
Threat wave.
No. No, you never get that. That does not exist in this game.
Oh, okay.
Let's turn this around. Completely forgot about that mechanic. Surprise, motherfucker. Probably should have saved that for next time you use the AoE. Push one, push three, push one, push two.
What? Oh, hey, look. Shit.
Guess I'll greet it. Oh, right, we have to do the thing. Yeah. Space, you absorbed it.
Oh.
Hey, guys.
Is that why I become a black mage? Because I absorbed the evil?
Yes. Also, that's racist.
Who's attacking this?
What?
Who's attacking the deep crawled thermite, are they? Are you attacking T?
What's T?
Yeah, it's gonna die anyway. No, T.
What's Tilda. T?
Tango.
Did you notice how the deep crap mightlings have letters next to them?
Oh, yes, I wasn't attacking T.
I'm now going after you.
Damn it, Mizero.
That's cool.
Be nice if I was level 22 like I am.
Nope, you have to sell for 19.
Don't worry, I can't even access my shirt cast right now. So, hope I don't get interrupted. Because I have it in slot four, in my additional slot 4, which means that it's not accessible to me.
Yeah, because you don't have slot 4 yet. Yeah, you know what?
Because of the down level.
There's a lot of things down there, so...
Yeah, this is a good AoE spot.
That's all the AoE you can do for now, though.
Not without hugging some enemies.
Yeah. I mean, I could run down there and start hugging them, but I don't think you want me to.
Oh, it's so good to have a healer! Oh, I thought everything was dead. Where did he come from?
Yeah, he was sitting there for a while. Just no one had touched him really, apart from me tickling him every so often.
You mean it's good to have a healer you know, I assume.
No, just good to have a healer, in general. I don't usually have a healer.
We've not done a party,
We have not done anything yeah. Party.
Well, I've had healers before, but it's like, I don't know you. So...
Oh man, limit bad break. Healers are terrible.
I'm actually really curious what limit break will be.
It says when you highlight it.
Thaumaturgist, DPS.
Yeah, I was talking looking.
You attack all targets in a straight line.
Basically, you get lightning bolt.
Is that what it looks like?
No, it's just the mechanic. Bolt?
It looks different per caster, per class that casts it, I believe.
Yeah, that's
but
what
basically
I was
you get a piercing 30-meter line.
Yeah, goody.
Sorry, 30-yard line.
Yeah, I think a yard's longer than a meter.
No, a yard shorter than a meter.
Really?
Huh. Yeah. Actually, no. I may double check that. I may be wrong. And this is the internet. It will correct me.
Not on my video!
Eh, don't worry, mate. The problem is gonna be correct, though. It doesn't matter. Eh, it's fine.
I checked the last video of yours, I checked in your account, you had over 60 views.
1 meter is equal to 1.094 yards. So, yes, a yard is slightly longer.
Yeah. So, instead of having a foot long, people get a yard long.
Yeah, goody.
Well, Oh boy, a potion.
Yeah! Alright! Well, it's true, I was down to only 26.
Yeah, that's terrible. Maybe
right, this is basically the second verse, same as the first. Here we go!
Next time I'm gonna AoE instead though, because...
No, don't AoE!
Okay, I'll stop.
Burn Sorry. One at a time.
He doesn't have much AoE threat generation.
I don't have... Yeah. I have flash. I show them my tits, and then they get excited and attack me.
No comment.
Look, it's called flash. The joke had to be made at some point.
Are your boobs scaling?
No, actually.
Are your boobs scaling?
Well, you know, we have a bra no matter what we're wearing, but indications seem to be no.
Oh god, no. Why is it coming after me straight away? Look at that thing.
Because you're kind of a threat.
Oh, don't worry. Now it's the Lancer. Oh, now it's you. It's all over the board. Mm-hmm. You gotta get him a little bit, though.
Still trying to understand this part right here. Oh, okay, no.
I'm trying to understand what?
So is it because it says the Lancer's two, that he's the second one to be aggroed?
Yeah, he's the next
he's
in the list.
Second in the list. Now you're right, second in the list and you're catching him quickly to fight.
Yeah.
So that now is when you would switch to ice.
Well, I've just switched to fire.
It's dead, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah. Now's when you would switch to ice. Good thing I'm no fire then. Oh, hey, it's a short bow. No, I'm fine.
Yeah.
A really nice fox staff, please.
We'll have to run the dungeon multiple times.
Yeah, once we've done this, we can just do it whenever we want. Riveting professional gameplay, ladies and gentlemen.
You know, could be worse.
Hey, you haven't died yet. I think I'm doing pretty good. Yeah, and again, this is a basic dungeon. It's not a more advanced mechanic dungeon.
As long as you're at least leveled down, we should be fine.
I'm only one level below the actual you.
You need to, level more.
Well, I'm sorry I'm at work most of the day.
Me too. But then again, I don't do anything else but play video games, so.
Yeah, I played X-Wing last night.
Ooh, how was that?
My TIE Fighter squadron got decimated.
You had a TIE Fighter squadron?
A TIE Special Forces fighter and two TIE FO fighters.
What's a TIE FO?
TIE First Order. The ones from The Force Awakens.
Oh, you mean that movie that I don't consider to be a Star Wars movie.
Which is a bit of a strange.
It's a good fan film.
That's a great fan film. The worst part about this is the only reason I don't like The Force Awakens is because I have read most of the novels.
Yeah,
and they are better.
They should have just brought in Grand Admiral Thrawn.
Oh my god, yes! If they just went and started, Force Awakens, boom! Grand Admiral Thrawn's like... just make the next three movies the Thrawn trilogy, and poof, everyone's happy. There would not be a single complaint from anyone ever.
Start with Heir to the Empire?
Which one was Heir to the Empire? Fuzzy on the name.
First book of the Thrawn trilogy.
Okay. Although, I mean, that would be an awesome spot!
Rebels did actually canonize Thrawn.
Yep. That's good. How'd they do that?
They basically brought in Timothy Zahn and said, "We want you to make Thrawn for our TV show."
Sweet. Strike back against the Disney oppression. Disney is the new empire.
America's the new empire.
Screw you, Disney! Bring me back my novels!
Oh, I've leveled up. Yay, I'm now 20. Yay.
Too bad you're still only level 19 here.
Yep.
Sorry. Your special effects suck.
Yeah.
That's not the point. Yes, it is.
Who's special effects?
Sorry.
Mage, primary target. Attack Sigma.
I'm going after Sigma, but there's one that's coming after me, I think. Oh no, he's giving up on me.
Hi! I'm flashing everyone.
Wait, what the? Why is the number one beside him there?
I marked him as primary target.
Oh!
There. Mages are bad. Okay.
I'm quite good. Not much.
I'm gonna slap you for that later. Or not! Will I? Who knows? Prof Blights, also known as Wisps. Yeah, that's right, these are ranged attackers.
Ow.
She's actually going, yeah!
Thank you.
Space, I can't heal you if you break out of the mess with me.
Mind of sight is a good thing. Keep it up.
Don't feel the need to run away. I got you.
I didn't run away, I just stood there.
Oh, were you actually standing back there the whole time?
Yeah. Yes. Space stays in the back and kills things.
I broke less with you.
That's save one more. Another thing I don't need.
Still though, that's lucky we didn't get a freaking another ether out of it.
Mm-hmm. That is pretty nice. I can't remember.
Yeah, does this game have, by the way.
Does 14 have set bonuses? See, this is a nice spot where I would like to just throw them into the water.
Yeah. Sadly, not even I can.
Yep.
But I can blind them. By shooting.
But you're a conjurer, right?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, just making sure.
I did get my water fluid aura spell.
I just wanted to make sure, because if you were the Arcanist healer, then you could summon the additional. But I think having a conjurer is better.
Oh, summon a carbuncle? Summon a carbuncle?
Carbuncle. They implemented carbuncle the best. That was the best carbuncle implementation ever, because carbuncle is supposed to be cute and fuzzy and adorable, and it worked.
Now, my issue with Arcanist Healer is... But other than physic, it's mainly dots.
Yeah, that's kind of its thing. Arcanist is kill things with math. Oh, mage!
Oh, I didn't even notice him. Good afternoon.
Look at me, everyone! I'm shiny! Ooh, I've got the flashlight!
I've also made it so I'm also dealing more damage. Like 20% more.
Ha, but did you add sunglasses to be 20% cooler?
No, I added spectacles to make myself 40% cooler.
But you're not cooler with spectacles, you're just more dignified.
Eh.
You can't if you're there.
Yeah, spectacles have never really been considered cool, they have to be sunglasses. Water! Nom.
Earth! Air!
Wind!
Fire!
Wait, no, there's no wind.
Heart.
Darn. Heart. Remember, heart is the most important. What do we got here? Oh, hi! Everyone saw me! Two mages! Two mages!
Yep. Going after Delta.
Three.
Look at me, all you mages! Alright, switch to point attack space. Focus fire.
Oh. Yeah, I'm going after the Baleful.
Oh, who's launching the fireballs then?
I launched one.
They were.
Oh. That does make more sense.
Because I was thinking about it, and then I went, no, it's a bad idea.
Why does stabbing someone in the chest give me mana? Also, I still love this sword. It's just so cool and swordy.
I do like its color. Is that the one you got from the, where'd you get that one?
I can't remember. I think I got that from training.
Gladiators.
Wow.
It's great. Cool purple sword.
I know, right? What's it called? It is the Carnage Sword!
Yep.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, God.
Yeah, Mizuro, should I have been the one to break it?
I'm gonna help you touch the...
AoE the shit out of them! Focus on the gravediggers.
I shouldn't have done that. There we go.
Oh hey, he's dead! Keep getting blizzarded. Well, this isn't even the final boss.
Hi. Ow.
Hey, what are you doing over there? You're still aggroed on me. Why are you attacking other people?
I got you, Space. Don't worry.
I know. I was just doing that so I could lose a bit of aggro as well.
Which is weird because he was just aggroed on me the whole time.
Aggro.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Healers actually generate the most aggro without using an aggro generating attack. Oh, I thought I could stop it in time.
I don't spam my healing, though. I wait till Tiber's at the best point for it.
Hi.
Ah! For other people.
Yep.
God damn it! I mean, darn you! Extremely eager person.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hey. Who summons me from the void to reside within this cruel vessel?
And now we've gotten Grimdark. I mean, what?
You seem supposed to...
Try to run the mechanics for this one.
I'm gonna miss you, Glowy Sword Shield. This is not nearly as cool. He summons a lot of adds.
Doesn't he do something like mind control?
I don't know. I've only ever killed it.
I'm keeping a wide view, so there we go. Can I target it? Thank you.
Oh, that's right. He's invulnerable while the imp thing happens. So I need you guys to focus on the imps. You know what you're doing.
Pretty much the basic rule of kill adds works here.
Yep.
That's generally what I do when I can. You know? Why leave them to hail up, essentially? Oh, double limit break?
Skeletons. Spacey, focus on the skeletons.
I'm going after the imp for now.
Sorry, I should drag him towards you. My bad.
I'm gonna go after the skeletons for now.
Do that.
Yeah, just AoE the group.
Okay.
I need to drag him towards Tiber so he can flash them off.
Alright.
Whoop! You deserved to die for that. Let me start recovering my mana.
Okay.
Got everything but that imp.
I got a couple on me. Not me flash them off, you're good. Inconspicuous imp. How is he being inconspicuous? He is attacking you. There's a cat in my background.
Wow. Bowls, they're right.
Okay, that was cool.
What was that?
The limit break.
Oh, you used the limit break.
Yeah.
Nice.
That actually looked really cool.
Oh, apparently that limit break bar is the parties.
Yes, limit break really? Is based on the party. We do not get our own.
Oh. Well, I hope I used it well then.
Nah, you're fine.
Seemed like a good chunk of damage that probably could have been used even a little bit earlier. I love how the cats celebrate.
Yeah. Oh, hey. Yay, you can have a commendation.
Oh boy.
Oh,
I already possessed that skirt. That's right.
I don't like this shield as much. It's kind of lame.
Can you hear the cat?
No. Yes.
Nope.
I'm sorry about that. But cats are a standard part of YouTube. They are mandatory.
Yep, I've got a spy cat myself. She is currently taking a hibernation. All right, Space, that should be the entire episode, right?
Believe it or not, that is 31 minutes and 20...
Hurry up and get out of there. There you go.
So when do I get some gear out of one of these? No, I'm not joking. So we'll leave it there, and until next time, all the best, then.
We hope you enjoyed.
Good night, everybody.